Emmeline from Sweet Emmeline's. So today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make another Starbucks cupcake. And today's Starbucks cupcake is going to be inspired by the passion fruit tea. This is super delicious and it's perfect for spring and summer because it's very refreshing. So these cupcakes came out absolutely amazing. I'm really excited for you guys to try them out. So if you want to learn how to make them, then just keep watching.
So to start this off, we can preheat our oven to 350 degrees. And now in a large bowl, I'm adding in 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons and 2 teaspoons of sugar. Next, I'm going to be adding in 3 tablespoons of butter and 3 tablespoons of passion fruit concentrate, and that is what the bottle will look like. Next, we can add in 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and we can take our mixer and mix this together. Now we can add in 1 egg plus 1 egg white. I'm just going to start mixing this together again. Now in a separate bowl, we can take 1 cup of flour, 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. And we can take a fork or a whisk and mix this together. Here I have 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons of buttermilk, and we can add this into our wet ingredients, but first we're going to be adding in the dry ingredients and giving it a little mix. And now we can add in 1/2 of our wet, and basically you're just going to keep alternating between the dry and wet until everything is mixed together. Now I'm taking some red food coloring to add into the mix so that it looks like the passion fruit tea. I think in total I added about 7 drops of red food coloring. I got these really cute wrappers from the Christmas tree shop, and we can place our cupcake batter into them with a standard size ice cream scoop. Next, I'm just going to place the cupcakes onto a baking sheet since they don't need to be in a cupcake sheet, and then we can place these into the oven. So now I'm just putting these in the oven to bake for about 16 to 20 minutes. You want to keep an eye on them so they don't burn. Now we can make the first frosting, and for this we're going to be needing 1 stick of butter and 1 teaspoon of coconut extract. This part smells absolutely amazing. I'm obsessed with coconut, so I just blended that together a little bit. And now we can add in about 3 to 4 cups of confectioner's sugar. It just depends on the consistency, and it will come to a point where it looks kind of almost like crumbs. And right here we're going to be adding in 1/3 of a cup of coconut milk, and then we can add in the rest of our sugar. For the second frosting, I'm showing you guys how to make a passion fruit glaze. So basically, you're just mixing together confectioner sugar and the passion fruit concentrate until it forms a consistency like this. Now I'm taking the cupcakes out of the oven and just placing them on a rack to cool. Now we can begin to frost them, and for the coconut frosting, it is super thin, so we can't exactly put it in a piping bag, so I'm just putting it on a spatula and frosting it on that way. So I'm going to do this for 2 of the cupcakes, and each of these cupcakes is going to have kind of a different frosting, so you guys can totally pick whichever you guys would like to do. So for this 3rd cupcake, I'm just adding on the passion fruit glaze. So for the 2nd cupcake, I'm also adding on some passion fruit glaze, and I'm just taking a fork and mixing it together, and it gave it a really cool effect, and I like it all 3 ways. I think it tasted amazing. And now I'm just taking a green straw and I'm cutting it into little sections, and I'm going to place it on the side of the drink to look like a Starbucks drink. And for a finishing touch, this is totally optional, I just added on a candy daisy.
So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Let me know which Starbucks cupcake you guys would like to see next. Also be sure to subscribe to Awesomeness TV and to my channel, Sweet Emmeline's, for more videos. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.